All right, we're ready for another 6-minute video. It's early in the morning. We just had some junior uptakes. There's the little juniors right there. Tiny little guys all up on the fridgey. Tiny little guys. And there's Boo Bitter. And there's Pee Pee. We're having a good time this morning. Reason being is because we just had some, as you can see, my eyes are looking that way for some reason. I don't know what the heck that's all about. Oh, because that's where the camera is. Where is the camera? Oh, it's over here. But it's opposite direction. It's over there, but I'm looking over there on the screen. Anyway, we have some mild showers today in the morning. And that's putting extra oxygen in the air. And this is the first time I've really noticed that it affects my energy levels. They skyrocket in the morning after we had 1 week of full sunshine. All of a sudden, wake up with some raindrops in the air, and it's like, bam! And this whole week has just been nice and mellow, laying out, reading books out in the yard, stuff like that. And here's my little light. See that? All I gotta do, turn it on and off, is pull the battery out. See, like that. I need light. There's my little sunny thing there, 50 cents at the garbage store. Yeah, you can even see the reflection in there. See that? 50 cents, man. That gives me 12 hours of light, man. I had me an electrical connection. What the fuck? Okay. So here we are in the duty area. Can't see for shit. So, see if we can get some book in there. There we are. This is called the dark cave area. There's the book with all the writing on it. Oh! Damn, ripped my goddamn arm off. Shit. But there's the book with all the writing on it. We're reading the caveman book. This one's called How to Be in a Cave with Euclid Yokolith. And this here's a female. The name's Euclid Yokolith. Oh shit, we gotta have that fucking thing all to the side and shit. Fuck that. Anyway, this is the bathroom area. There's no electricity, so it's like being in a fucking cave, man. There's a little poom pink right there. And I woke up singing this song in my head this morning. On top of the world, looking down on the creation, and the only explanation I could find. There's some key rats. We got here 50 pounds of key rats at the local ration store for free! So, anyway, we'll just make this a short video. We'll get back with the cuddlers again. Oh, what am I doing holding this fucking light? Well, it's not a fucking light, but it is a good fucking light.
That caught me a couple mouses last night, man. Where am I at? Hey! There she is!
She disappeared.
It's a pretty little boob!
Oh, she's a scared little thing.
Alright, so we'll dash that out. We got a couple minutes here, so let's learn how to do this. How to get some camera angles. How to get some camera angles as we walk out. Walk out to the center, man. I noticed that when I was riding the bike the other day. It's kind of nice to have goddamn fucking trip over everything. Have some camera angles out here in the backyard. And as you can see,
There's the sun up there behind the clouds somewhere. And all this shit will burn off, you see that? And there's some little blueness over there. You can see things are breaking up. And we're starting to get some, there's some sprinkles and everything like that. So we got about 515 on the average pole. And it's, what is today? Probably Wednesday. So, all right, all you YouTube videos out there in caveman land with your ayahuasca. Talk to you later.